Hello, welcome to YSTV, and this is Hide and Seek!
Okay, I've
And your countdown starts. 3, 2, what? You went early! Go!
I'm holding him left anyway, because why not?
Wait, how long
do we have? 20 seconds!
I'm not following you, I promise. I have a plan.
Okay, light up.
I don't know if I can get there though, because it might be last. Never mind.
Right, now we're going to sit here and watch this clock tick down.
I was just thinking, is it going to help me? Or did we
Oh.
I'd be like that.
Sorry, we're playing a hide and seek game. Like, have a few people running through.
Perfect. Hello? Abby?
Hello?
Oh, for f*** sake. Someone's already here. Am I allowed to hide her anyway?
I don't even know.
You know what? We're teaming up.
We're gonna go on the left.
Hello.
It's dark in here. This looks good.
Yeah. Oh, get the f*** in!
We're playing hide and seek. Can I hide with you guys? Yes. Oh my god, this is
5, 4, 3, Emmy watch has gone off. 2, 1. Timer done. Let's get going. So, let's check upstairs first, because I reckon there's likely to be at least someone that's trying to hide. You know, they think I might not go upstairs. Little do they know, I'm already here.
Timmy's coming.
Whether he comes through this door, he hasn't. He's gone the other way. He's gone into like the study room. He's coming out.
Okay, so there's someone in the IT room. They're not a hider. They're doing work. So let's not annoy them. I've already got a reputation for being quite annoying. So this appears to be a dead end. Let's get the lift down.
I don't know where the hell he's gone. I need a wee.
I swear I can hear people talking. But it's up here somewhere. I was about to go back down in the lift. Must be around here somewhere. But look, these doors are unlocked. Let's see. Right, let's go back downstairs. Oh, I'll tell you one place I haven't checked, actually. I know I'm hopping sporadically, but I reckon they could be. Oh, I've just seen someone. Around the corner. Got ya. And you.
No. Oh, no.
We lasted 6 minutes.
Do you know the best bit? Right.
Are you the first ones?
Yeah, you are.
No!
Oh. There was an attempt. Where did Tom go?
They know I'm here though. I ran into a door. That really hurt.
I think I might get out and run around.
I mean, you can.
There's all the doors are locked.
If Alex goes out and runs about, like you said you wanted to do, if you get caught, you have to try and sabotage him, not let him find us, okay?
I can't do that.
Yeah, you can.
Is that legal?
Yeah, you can, because morale...
Is that legal in the game?
Alex, morality is a social construct. No one actually has to be moral. That's the secret they don't tell you.
So are you
going? I had a knock. I had someone knock on the door.
It was my ass against the door.
It was your ass against the door?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, thank f***.
Oh, I do my squats, I'm sorry.
Really hurt when I ran into that door.
Why is it so quiet?
No, I don't see anyone. I'm just gonna check down here.
I hid here? What's within there?
I still haven't decided whether or not we should sabotage Tom.
I don't know about you guys.
He might have disappeared down the stairs, but he probably heard us.
Come out.
Anyone here? Nope, none.
We're alone. Oh, I just saw Tom through the doorway. Wait, look, he's through there. Look, he's looking through. He's so far away.
Do you think he's seen us?
No, he can't.
It'd be really funny if we just ran and got him.
He's going to the toilet.
He's peeing.
He's a toilet, isn't
he? He did need to go to the toilet when we started, he's just peeing.
Right.
I'd feel bad catching him while he's peeing.
Yeah, that would be...
If we do catch him, not when he's peeing and has his, like, dick in his hand.
I cannot believe they didn't find me there. Holy shit.
That's such a close idea. I think we know.
It's gonna stay ground. It's gonna stay ground.
But they were there, they were there, they were there.
We need to get up and run.
They were there, they were right outside. I was doing this. Was he there?
Right, I've got a plan. First of all, we'll grab a light. We've got these lights here in these cases, and if I pop one out, and I, so here it is, and if I turn the switch, oh, that's bright. If I go back to menu, you don't know which one of these options I want. Oh, that one. Okay, there we are. Right, I've got a big torch now, so we're going to be able to see.
I'm just going to press buttons and see what they do. Maybe one of these opens a secret door or something that we can escape from. I'm not actually, this is a bit, I just want to actually genuinely know what they do. Boop. Oh, it's a phone. Oh, Hannah, we can call for help. Oh my f***ing god. Oh, I've summoned God. No.
The number you dialed is not in service.
Oh no.
Please check the number and dial again.
I'm sorry, Hannah.
F*** it, I'm gonna have to go downstairs. How's there nobody else in here?
If this door's unlocked, actually. Oh, okay, we've got the host with this then. If I had to hide, this is where I'd hide.
Ow.
Max walked right past me and didn't see this somehow.
Ah, you see, I went and stole one of these.
Oh, like, it's cheeky, perfectly. Cheeky bugger. Right, let's go.
There's someone working there as well.
Like, actually really... working.
Yeah, they were like at a computer, I don't recognize them.
Okay, that's locked.
That's locked.
You would just like walk through there nonchalantly.
Yeah, we could do. If I turn the light off and I put my phone down, we'll just like stroll.
Abby has been found. I'm sorry.
Get out.
Yeah. Oh, we can just turn the lights on there.
Yeah, we can just like have a glass.
I mean, I'll check the boot.
Yeah, I checked the disabled one, yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, God. Have I been discovered?
Yes.
This is a shame.
No, come on. No, we can go and hide somewhere else. Come on, Hannah.
We can just go back to the lift, honestly.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Let's go. We make a run for it because we can shut the doors if worse
right,
comes to worse.
All right, lads.
Right, we're going to sing Ride of Valkyries.
Galloping like a lady.
Oh, shit. Comes out this way.
Seeker?
Yes. Sorry. Hannah, quick, bolt the door.
There's like three people. Max. Help me.
Hannah. Yes.
Right. This is gonna last for a while. I'm gonna check in because I think there might be something. I can't help you here.
She didn't see me. He didn't see me.
They need help. We need to go and help them. Let's go and help. We're going to help. Go away!
You're not getting through this door!
Leave us alone!
Try not to piss yourself, because y'all are stuck
there. Yeah, we'll wait them out. Do you need the toilet?
Can we make a deal?
Have we? Okay, yeah.
Yeah, deal, let's make a deal.
I'll sacrifice myself if you let these guys have a 30-second leap.
That's too noble. We can't let you do it.
So dramatic. What's going on here?
25. Quick.
Okay.
25.
Okay, there's one more exit. It's just there.
But is it long?
Are they running through this way?
I don't know. We need to let them go.
No, okay. Okay.
No, they want us to go that way. I think we should. Just be
okay, go.
To the left.
Yeah. Upstairs first.
All right.
I've sacrificed.
Go.
Get in the lift straight away.
It was then we heard running.
Oh my god!
Of course, my camera.
God!
Wow, we're gonna be here a long time.
So, guys,
nice to meet you. We get to know each other.
Any time you
but.
Are you hiding or seeking?
Seeking.
Well, that's rude, isn't it? All right, good luck getting in. It's not locked. It's literally not locked. Don't do that.
I think we've been cool.
Okay, I can't get through the window.
Oh, my God. I just climbed over there.
I want to personally catch
Hannah has been caught.
Dang.
Beth. Tom.
Tom?
Tom?
Tom.
Tom? Tom. The tallest person in the world.
He
could be outside just pretending to be like a transmission box. He could be a tree if it's so true.
What a day.
It's the most cold year I've ever been in. And I'm ashamed to say this.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
I've been caught, by the way, so.
Yeah, I have too.
I tried to protect you, but
no worries.
Thank you.
So I believe I've won. Listening to them. Don't think there's anyone else left hiding. However, just in case it's someone else and they don't remember them, I'm going to stay in here until told otherwise. Max said he'd buy me a drink, or buy the winner a drink, which is me. So, you know, got to stay here. Got to make sure I want that drink.
Is that everyone? Where's Tom?
Has no one found Tom then?
Are we yet to find Tom? Tom's still hiding.
Tom's the tallest person ever.
That's the Julian people looking for.
That's everyone
we've found. We're down to just Tom.
I literally can't think of anywhere else.
Who else is outside?
Outside?
No, we said out. We didn't say out.
I think I just heard someone say it's just me left.
What if he's locked somewhere? Like, genuinely, no bet. What if he's locked somewhere and can't get out?
Should we offer him a wager to come out?
Yeah.
Well, he's already won.
Most people come out when they
feel
like
game day!
Oh my god!
Yes!
Yeah!
Who said they checked this room?
Max came in here and was blind!
You lazy
Who's hiding in the undercovers?
There.
I was like, is everything alright?
Yeah, she loves you.
Yeah, I'm just working.
Max, where's Emily?
She was here.
Wait, you told her. We
not found Emily.
Playing.
She was
hiding with me!
Oh my god!
Did no one find Emily?
Alright, everybody keep filming!
Okay! No! No, it was me! I won!
Not anymore!
She was with the video! I literally saw her!
Okay, is Emily actually in?
Is she actually in?
No, she was behind there.
Hi guys, I'm
Lucy. Is there someone still hiding in here?
Are you sure?
Yes. She's not
asking
me, so...
Hello?
TV, it's been hide and seek. Don't mess with Emily, head of scripted.